You're plotting a new course again, aren't you?
The currents before us are ever changing. We must adapt and press forward if we are to see our journey's end.
And how will we know when we get there?
Hello, Alison. Welcome to Civilization 6. The Egg Models Room.
From a maelstrom of sand, wind, and fire, our people emerge and arrive here. A new world, one ripe with great possibility and even greater dangers. Here our people stand, their destinies unwritten. Will they push forward into greatness? Or see themselves lost to the ages? Their fate lies in your hands.
It's a dead story on. Are you kidding me? Fuck it. Just point to.
From the first stirrings of life beneath water, the great beasts of the Stone Age, to man taking his first upright steps, you have come far. Now begins your greatest quest, from this early cradle of civilization on towards the stars. Much rests upon your shoulders, King Gilgamesh. Your own people, and many people of the world, look to you as a leader. But you are more than a mere man. And the weight of the world will never cause you to waver. Encourage the people of Sumer to settle the fertile lands along rivers, and be sure to choose your allies carefully, for there will be many vying for a piece of your strength. Venture forth, for it is time to begin your epic tale.
Sire Liege. As your personal advisor, I am qualified to assist you in all matters related to ruling our civilization. I am at your service.
Okay. Oh yeah, it's good. Okay, conversation in here now.
Thank you. Our explorers have spotted another friendly tribal village. I suggest we send a scout to investigate.
I am fond of pigs. Dogs look up to us. Cats look down on us. Pigs treat us as equals.
Muskis kujakko. You will. But now I'm gutting them.
Enacting new policies in our government can be of great benefit. Our people await your decree.
At his best, man is the noblest of all animals. Separated from law and justice, he is the worst.
Til de her øjeblik en lille cut. Lad os ses ved en små øjeblik. Hej alle sammen. Vi er lige tilbage. Ja, vi er hurtigt break. Ja, så er det. Finder ud af det. Så. Ja, jeg tænker, at jeg kommer til måske en til cut, der...
It is best to use caution when moving close to enemy units. Doing so will often force the unit to be in the enemy's zone of control, restricting its movement.
Cool. Det er pæne, når jeg skal lave det her. Den bygger man!
We have finally tracked the barbarian raiders plaguing these lands to their source. We must destroy the stronghold or risk future attacks. Our city continues to prosper. Already our people thrive and our population grows.
Okay. Pickle Man, your words. He comes hand cut on the conservative Liberty Mall. Okay. So, we say it's Leon Pascon. Pascon, that was all around. Hey, it's Bay. Okay. I fuck slapped it, and then I got chained up.
When you find yourself in a hole, quit digging. When you find yourself in a hole, quit digging. No man ever wetted clay and then left it, as if they... Thank you. Skill without imagination is craftsmanship, and gives us many useful objects, such as wickerwork picnic baskets.
Have trained our first ranged unit, capable of hitting enemies from afar, while out of the range of hand-to-hand combat.
Thank you.
have the opportunity to develop a formal trade route between two cities. A trader unit is required to establish such a route, which would be very beneficial for our economy.
That's the positive aspect of trade, I suppose. The world gets stirred up together.
Just our lands that can be improved, but our waters as well. I suggest we search for opportunities to exploit the resources along the shores.
Vessels large may venture more, but little boats should keep near shore.
Thank you. Your Grace, we have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building static fortifications. Building walls around our cities will not only make them stronger against a foreign invader, but will also allow them to bombard nearby enemies.
When wasteful war shall statues overturn, and broils root out the work of masonry.
We have discovered a city-state. Establishing diplomatic relations with them will surely be beneficial for our empire. Perhaps we should send them an envoy. There are several different types of city-states, and each may provide different benefits in return for our friendship. Our government, over time, will allow us to earn envoys to grow these relationships. We have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning. Creating districts in our cities can be much more powerful and lucrative than simple improvements like farms and mines.
A physician without a knowledge of astrology has no right to call himself a physician. Over the past, with its changing empires that rose and fell, and you can foresee the future too.
Reconnaissance units like scouts are unique in that they can gain experience by exploring and discovering parts of the world.
Fighting means sharing. It's part of the human condition to want to share things. Thoughts, ideas, opinions.
have an envoy at our disposal. We can use the envoy to gain favor with the city-state. Becoming friendly with a city-state neighbor can be greatly beneficial to our civilization.
Bronze is the mirror of the form, wine of the mind. Mysticism is the mistake of an accidental and individual symbol for a universal one.
Your Grace, I worry about the happiness of our citizens. I would advise that we investigate a means of increasing their contentment. Yosemite Valley to me is always a sunrise, a glitter of green and golden wonder
in a vast edifice of stone and space.
Through exploration, we have discovered a natural wonder of the world. There is no doubt that it could provide a great benefit to the one who settles the land surrounding it. Just as our citizens have faith in your leadership, So they are beginning to have faith in a higher power. I think it is wise to cultivate this new way of thinking. Perhaps there is some benefit to be gained. This military unit has proven themselves. From the experience they have gained in combat, they are eligible to be granted a promotion. How will you reward these brave souls?
Åh,
jeg har ikke haft nogen lyd på.
Ja. Men håber I har en god dag.
Og
ses.